reasonable estimate of how many people actually perished during Maria?
Yeah, the Weather Channel was the first to report that these records, and there are 22, hold on, let me get you the exact number of how many records these are, because it is staggering. These are 22,985 records that are being turned over from the government to the journalists who wanted these and sued for these. The government pushed back as early as today, saying that they needed more time to put together those records, but the judge here said, no way.
Dave, it seemed like the government a little bit reluctant to give out the information. Are they trying to save face here? Because at some point they're saying, we want transparency, but now it appears there's a lot of pushback to actually release the documents.
Yeah, they have said, and the governor, Rosello, has said that he wants to be transparent here. But as recently as this morning, the government pushed back and said they don't want to release these documents. And recently as this afternoon, they pushed back again, saying that there would be a problem with releasing the documents because they have Social Security numbers on them and they don't want to hand them over to journalists. But now the Social Security numbers are being redacted from the documents, just crossed out. And now they are handing over all these documents. Now the journalists have to go through these documents one by one and determine where did these people die, when did they die, how did they die, and that is how the world will know how bad the storm actually was when it made landfall on this island. Remember, this is the second hurricane they went through. They went through Irma and also this one, Maria.
What I find remarkable, Dave, is the bad name the journalists have these days, but they may actually be the ones that actually get an accurate death toll for Maria and Puerto Rico. I find that fascinating when the government doesn't appear to be willing to do that. Dave Malkoff, do you want to-